Right about this 10:36 on your clock, right about this 10:36 on your clock, right about this 10:36 on that clock dial. You're fast talking, slow walking, needle dancing, skip shooting, audio slinging, and don't talk louder into the mic, man. It ain't gonna make the radio go further. The king of New York, I know. I'm so glad my video, I'm so glad my radios don't video gate on the other end sounding like them. Yo, King of New York, check this video out this morning. Moise from Boise, Idaho.
Company channel.
Hey, Charlie. We are on the company channel, Charlie. Bob, TGIF New York, I gotta say, we had a straight week run with a junkie on vacation and no presence in our morning show. I call that simply amazing. I call that a beautiful week. Quiet, crackhead, junkie, monkey, liar, storyteller, and chaos free. Your hole in the wall, Brooklyn, New York City, shot back in the car. Check it's working. Now I'm back in my quiet, sir.
Hey there, okay, gentle. How is it coming in out there? Loud and clear?
It sounds like it's a little off-frequency, but you'll hear it in the video game. You'll hear that off-frequency whine behind it. I'm going to get back quiet. Let the show and tell do the work for you, because, you know, I don't like giving radio checks from my lips. Sometimes I feel bad when I got a call the way I hear it. So I let the camera, the microphone do it. That does it better anyway. We're clear.
Devil.
Thing, everything else sounds all right.
Yeah, I'll get appreciated.
No, it is. Some of you cats run with them radios, and galaxies and shit, and them ranges, and, you know, over there by your channel, you know, knob where you turn it, you got that fine course clarifier. If you tap that in any way, shape, or form, it moves you all off frequency, you know what I mean? And, you know, it's very hard to get those radios to lock on channel and then keep them there. So, you know, my suggestion is get a good free count, lock it, you know, tack it, whatever, but make sure it doesn't move with the slightest bump or brush of the hand. The king is clear. never heard the fights getting racial. In the millennium, they get mighty racial. I say, they tell me that's the mark of the tiniest manhood. I don't know how true it is, but you know, that's just what public opinion says. Stock mic of my choice, but it's doing it. It's doing it, Doppler.
DK still out there. Time for morning water to the weekend. Old macaroni homie with the northbound wave.
Did he say old macaroni homie? Did my man say old macaroni homie? Pistol. Bang, 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 bang.
Yo, bang, 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 right there, right back. Get a pistol driven.
All right, macaroni homie, who always been a cool homie to me, TGIF. You know who when I'm back in my choir chair. What you want to turn it up for? You looking for condition? Hey Bobcat, you looking for condition?
What do you say? Turn this fucking thing up, fucking.
Turn that thing off, man.
What you say? When Richie keyed that mic, there's nobody in your receive. I can't mess with you because you don't rock no video game. I don't know what happened to your video games, but the King of New York, and I'm stepping back. Can't hear you, Bobcat. He's still on the key. He can't hear you. He's still on the key. Pistol Claire.
631. When you see that mic, you get rid of all the goddamn mosquitoes up here in the Adirondack. I like the way you do. Watch me go. You know who.
I don't think he heard any of that except watch me go and you know who, because he was on the key. Bobcat. I am that king.
All night, Mustafa, y'all, how about that fucking 241, Mr. Wonderman? I'm trying. Let me see if I got condition.
Say, what did that dump plucker say?
Let me see if I got condition in pistol. If I gotta turn this thing up more, just let me know and I'll show you what 60 plus dB looks like on your side.
Well, that's 2127 in the video gate. That's 2127 in the video gate. Bobcat, I don't know if I got condition.
Well, I'll tell you what, I got condition on you, Pistol. Hey, Pistol, I got condition on you up here in the Adirondack Mountains. Hey, Pistol, if I gotta turn this radio up to make the trip down there to Brooklyn, New York, you know what to do and just tell me who to go. 3585-CAT, here we go.
Hey, Bobcat, where you going? Hey, Bobcat, where are you going? NYCMS19 New York Video Gate, 22 minutes in. Bobcat, I said it's 22 minutes in. You're holding the wall, Brooklyn CB Shop, stock mic, not of my choice, but it's rocking and rolling.
Pacquiao, Mac and Cheese making the trip to Lake Placid, New York. You know who?
Yes, sir. Big time there. Welcome to the weekend. Enjoy when you get to it. Be careful out there. It's with the slippery. The crease is around.
Oh shit, yo!
Oh shit, yo! The curtain going up, up, up! I caught you, I caught you, baby!
Yo, Beck, run away in that car!
That mic's off. Oh man, now you're in my feelings.
That's fucking hot, that's hot.
Aw, man, I don't try to hurt nobody's feelings. Let me get back quiet.
No, you didn't hurt my feelings at 127. Somebody told me to shut up, man. And I just hurt my feelings. You're 127, man. You do what you do out there, my brother.
Well, tell him if he's going to tell you to shut up, he's going to have to make sure his radio system can shut you up. Not that I thought you were talking to me and you're really ghost talking. I'm clear. Smoking and blazing, waiting on your turnpike announcement, so let me be quiet.
New Jersey Turnpike Authority, for all your traveling needs, for performance and safe arrival, please maintain all 18 wheels on the ground. To avoid fines and penalties, stay out of the left lane, stay on the shoulder, do not pass on the right, stay on posted speed limit signs. Once again, we thank you for choosing C95 to New Jersey. For all your traveling needs and appreciate your patronage. Thank you.
Buddy Ward, have a
thank you.
I think we have a hand in here to my good friend Jeremiah. You know who, the bullfrog, making the trip to the Adirondack Mountain, 3585 Scott, Lake Placid, New York. Jeremiah got down.
Daddy, it's a Friday day. It's never an FU Friday unless my father wants you FU, then you're royally screwed.
New York.
right, see you on the lookout.